What's up, Beauty Nation? It is a wet Wednesday. Feels like it's been forever since I've done a video, but it's good to be back. And I've got a new unit by Outre. I don't know if we've done a review on an Outre wig, but perhaps this might be our first. But she is new on the market. Excuse me. And her name is Dorian. So let's go have a look at this synthetic unit. Dorian. Here is that stock card. It is a 613. Have a look. Style-wise, she's very wavy, I have to say. Kind of hangs below the shoulders. She is a lace front. Has a 5-inch, they call it an eye part, but it's 5-inch part. Pre-plucked, looks very natural. They say she has baby hairs, but I'm gonna say very minimal, but on the stock card, it says she has baby hairs. So here she is, very simple, sleek, very, I'd say sexy. As simple as it looks, this is something that you could wear any day, every day, in a style that would never go out. So let's go take a look underneath the cap. All right, here we go. We've got your typical two combs up in the front, got a comb on the back, and you've got your adjustable straps as always. But have a look, there you are. There's that 5-inch middle part, pre-plucked, that is. There she is. Texture wise, and I'm surprised, this is the Outre unit. She feels very, very soft. Very nice texture. I'm very impressed by this. So we have all the colors in stock behind me. Y'all gonna be the first to see it, and let's go have a look. All right, beauties, I hope you enjoyed this video. We do have 1, 1B2, and 4 in stock, as always. It's just that I only show the colors, but you can find all these units online at www.beautynation.shop. If you like this video, go ahead and smash that like button and be sure to subscribe. And until then, beauties, I will see you on the next one. One love, one heart, one Beauty Nation.